Yes, this
I have to, gentlemen,
this is the ultimate duel.
Yeah.
Eric Rowe,
Mother Russian.
Versus
Mother Russian.
Torpar. Who's gonna win?
Okay, can I bet on Paul Power?
I guess you could.
What they should, what you should do is Commander Rush him.
Yeah. That's a good idea. That's probably my best idea.
Yeah, if it's a draw, you both lose. Nice try.
Oh.
That's a perfect metaphor for annihilation.
Hold.
Now we're coming to bigger. Boy, is that bring stuff? Dance.
Oh. So you're watching Paul's space, I guess.
You're bringing stuff too.
Hey, don't.
Spoilers!
Don't tell him my tactics.
Your tactics.
Oh my god, somebody's building an item.
Yeah, building stuff.
Yeah.
Oh god, metal extractors.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make a huge spoiler. I can say that someone has a wind generator.
Oh, well, I wonder who that could be.
You are fucked,
yeah, I am. And watch as I run out of energy.
That might not be a great place
to see that, but yeah, actually.
Oh, flash the other one too. Alright.
Oh, can I see the strategy going on here? Wow, it's gonna be awesome. Oh, by the way, no one was manly enough to play call. I'm disappointed.
Yeah.
Well, what were you expecting?
Yeah, because you guys are pros, right?
Yeah.
Pros are dying.
Somebody's not dead yet?
I'm gonna die soon. This...
To be fair, it would be quite fast if one of us died already.
But I am playing, let's try to say something.
Just build stuff, okay? And send stuff at the other guy's stuff, and whoever has more stuff wins.
Whoever has more stuff wins.
Yeah.
Whoever wins, we lose. That doesn't make any sense because I'm one of the people playing.
Whoa, someone's doing something. I cannot tell because... Do you guys have the map revealed or not?
No.
Alright.
Yeah, it's revealed.
Yeah, I mean, you can see all the metal around. There's a lot of metal for two players.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks like there's enough for four players.
It looks like a 2v2. Wouldn't it be a bit of a cracked map? This map is ported to Spring, and in that I play 2v2 quite a bit.
Yeah, looks like it. Definitely, yeah. Actually, yeah, I'm playing that on Spring, and the K-Bots can go on the hills, on the sides, but Bakers can't. So that makes the K-Bots really more useful on this map, in on Spring.
Well...
Because, you know, you can kind of flank in a certain extent, because the map is not very large. Well, I'd probably do something more with this, but...
Are you both playing arm or core, or...?
Except both arm.
Yeah, both arm.
Well, then where's the flash rush?
I really hope this isn't a flash
rush. I don't
think
anyone of them thinks about saying the level of play.
I don't know.
That's why it's the best
joke. So what, you're both gonna rush with construction vehicles or something?
That would be pretty
cool.
Don't
give them the idea.
I will reclaim your base.
of
I don't want to be
vehicles.
Got a rabbit animal cruelty
again.
You.
No, I'm gonna reclaim you! And it's like both disappear the same. They're both like reverse.
I don't want to be done for animal cruelty again.
Only if you could claim a weasel.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard to do. Jeffies aren't animals.
Well, people cruelty. I don't know.
Yeah, is it that I'm gonna die?
Well, you can still prevent that, just do things.
Yeah, do things.
Is the fact that you're going to die really that much of a secret?
No, I know it. Yeah.
That's a problem.
Paul, you're not having problems, I promise you.
We're kind of running out of metal here.
Oh, no.
Sort of a problem.
What the hell am I doing? Don't build that. Claim.
What are you doing?
I didn't <it's> li-
That's the wrong building, I'm sorry.
How do you know you don't know
my building, grab it.
I'm gonna spoil because it's very funny. He tried putting a metal maker on a metal patch.
Yeah, it makes total sense.
Yeah, it makes metal. All of metal.
Yeah, exactly. It would make the metal patch it's, bigger.
That's a master plan.
What? Yeah. I just realized what you said.
Yeah.
You know, it's quite interesting trying to piece together what's happening in the game just from the audio.
Yeah, I'm trying not to spoil because I'm playing a chicken in the show.
It's like a stuck.
Alright, I think I'm seeing a pattern here. I may not be the fastest player in the world and sometimes I'm a bit derp.
Sometimes.
But I don't build metal makes on metal patches.
I thought that was how it was supposed to be.
Whoa, I got adventurous here.
Alright, let's get some scouts.
I know. He's gonna kill me with the scouts, isn't he?
I don't have any weapons! How am I supposed to kill you with scouts?
I know, beat me to death. The tree or something.
Self-destruct.
Scouts at the commander, crash into the commander. I will fuck.
Wait, what are you scouting with?
Peepers.
Oh yeah, they don't. Yeah.
Yeah, scouts.
I mean, I've got Jeffy. I could send it off. But...
Wait a minute. Why do you have an
airplane
so soon?
Yeah, Jeffy.
Why
did you stand in his base? Just stand in the middle and you just took that enough.
It just shoots you.
Die. I could just quickly.
Somehow I don't think Paul is the one that needs help.
So Paul, are you going to attack his base with nothing but inoffensive units?
I could backpack his base with a jetty.
Probably
no, there's inspectors and shit.
Oh no, I'm gonna extract him, no!
Ah, oh, this is...
This is war.
This is not
fair. This is...
Oh, the commander
is like
with a Jeffy! Oh,
yes! Awesome!
Yeah, you should have to send into the main commander on Jeffy. You never know! Jeffy might win!
Oh.
Okay, it's becoming intense now! Wow, the stuff moving around.
Oh, he has some as well, okay.
Whoa!
Oh no!
Considered building a light laser now.
Actually, just to push around the top.
Yeah.
But they both have set on the field, so it's. Yeah, actually, it's.
Probably off.
It's kind of balanced now. Life is still in.
So you say.
Well, power retreated. That's happening.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's why it's, you know, it's actually not too bad of an idea after Jiro because they can have the same level. It's not fun to see like soccer play against a regular R just in the last 10 seconds.
Yeah, you'll just walk a metal extractor into your base thing and blow you up.
Yeah.
It's really good to be able to like, just build like a scout, keep this range like that, so I can. him.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, it's a big error bar. Peepers versus.
Why are you flying over my bait?
To see what's going on!
Yeah. Stop flying over my bait.
You can't see.
You know, it's. Be fair, again, it's not a bad idea, is it?
No, you stop flying over my bait. I did say it's a bad idea.
Nero's playing confusion and he had this talent shooting at a scout for like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, of course.
He built one of these. Huh. He killed one of them.
Okay, you know, what about you? Claim some stuff.
I could do that. It's a good idea, bad idea.
It's a good idea.
So, which of you is going to build an AK?
There's no car players.
That's what you say.
I'll build an AK.
We'll do it somehow.
I'll build an AK. I'll kill myself.
Just off the map, Sokka's sitting around building up a horde of AKs.
Somebody's building AKs.
Nobody's building AKs.
No, no, they're both building AKs. Just you watch. Stealth AKs.
Okay.
About stealth AKs existing. Sounds like the worst idea.
Stealth AKs. That would be the best thing.
I'm gonna take the most worthless thing in existence and make it stealthy.
Hey, it'd be a hell of a surprise if only have AKs in your base.
And then what? Yeah. That, it's gonna take 10 minutes to destroy, like a solar generator. Solar generator, are you gonna do something with this breeding of yours?
No, because I don't have any things. Yeah. I did build a thing, but I didn't.
Oh boy.
Beg pardon?
He's light.
That was just some commentary on the state of the game.
It is a big stalemate after the first skirmish that like killed something like 3 units. They are reluctant to attack because the might of the battle might make the world explode or something.
Yeah.
So there's been a few players playing.
What, you're not sort of sitting glaring at each other?
But I can't even see. Probably yes. Glaring at the radar.
Okay. I can see you. No, I can see you.
Whoa, watch out. The stuff moving.
I know.
Maneuvers.
Do you have a radar? A radar? You don't have a radar? What?
No.
You need a radar.
That is impressive.
Radar. Yeah, no. Very important. You could build them.
I survived.
Build the radar. You could see what's going on. 10 meters down from where you are. Come on. Just build a radar. Thank you.
It's possible I'm overthinking this.
You see things now.
Yeah, it's
good. I need to see more fuel things. And you to make stuff that bring in fuels.
Thank you. Telling my plans to the enemy.
I think your plan is to make things. That's a very precise plan. Very thought out.
Yes.
Cunning plan.
I know.
What?
Mm. So you guys gonna wait until you fill the map with cavalry units, right?
Yeah.
They're gonna build intimidators and big berths before they fight each other. Someone's gonna go for a buzzsaw, but I think that's how the real things start.
And I realize I can't fire a buzzsaw here in the mid. Reminds me, like, I think I built a guardian at some point, and I'm used to spring where you can say, oh, you can, I mean, high arc, so you fire over stuff. Here you can't do that, so you just fire the wall like a little bit.
Yeah, but that high arc in spring is really weird. It just throws units everywhere. I mean, I can't remember, but at one point I shot one, and I ended up with, like, a Rocco in the middle of my base.
So tense. What's gonna happen? I have no idea.
Oh man, my units did this and I don't know what the hell happened and...
You have a guy that can happen on that's doing nothing. You should select him, press G and click on the thing.
I know.
Stop using your iPhones.
Stop using your iPhones.
So Carl,
okay, this will take 3 hours.
Yep.
This will take 3 hours. Don't worry about it.
That's the conservative estimate.
They don't have room to store the tier 1 units at some point. They're pretty close now, they're almost in sight. As they can see each other in the radar.
Yeah.
It's true, actually. We can.
It's gonna be like a trench war or something. Actually, you could do a trench war of just AKs and fuck. World War 1.
It would be hilarious.
Oh, the music become like very speedy, like you should do something. How's the music changing to something?
Sorry, what?
Oh, excuse me, the music to change, I forgot which one it is. It's one of the first music and it's really, why can't I find my words? No, it makes me want to see battle instead of nothing. Whoa, this move! Whoa! Perfect fire and explosions. Oh, he's going back to play with. I didn't die, exchange of fire. But a counter attack is coming. Oh! It's incredible!
The counter attack.
Oh no!
I don't know!
What am I supposed to do?
He's just dying.
That was just...
Flash was upcoming, I wish I could run by. I could shot by... Maybe so. After all, that was fine.
Guys, I'm back for it.
Is it hell?
It seems like Cord is pushing a bit. Not too far though. Not too far, just testifying each other.
Thanks for the running
through. I'm looking at the thing right now. Is it going to be time? It looks like now. Actually?
Maybe. I hope so. No, it's not gonna be.
Why are you sending a flash alone?
I'm not.
Why is it
moving there?
It's smallest flash, right?
Just Transgene is strong randomly, like this. There's Pee-wee, there's Rockos,
can you call it Rushy?
Stumpies, Samsungs, Flashers, and one Maverick. Oh, and the whole fiction of effects! Yeah. The Sentinel was finished! Wow, big stupid lasers killing everything! You are fucked, Bob! This is the game of the century.
I really hoping you like code this.
I love the fact that the Solar Collectors were like a mirror from the battle scene still taking damage. I don't know that it's like... That's fine. Oh, Solar Collectors!
Not a soap.
First building exploded.
This long for a building to blow up?
Yeah.
Are you guys trying to drag the game out?
They're just not very aggressive. Okay.
Who can sit in their base longest?
Yeah.
There's all this stuff and no one took the advantage, so... Whoa, what happened? I thought it could explode, but there's nothing near it. What happened?
It's a mystery.
I wonder.
Dude, you're gonna find out. See the next day of the...
Have the stealth AKs arrived?
Who knows?
Stealth AKs.
I'm not sure AKs...
We're not that bad
in that
game. Well, they're stealth AKs, so for all you
actually,
know, maybe
stealth
they do.
AKs have nukes.
What?
That can be anything, right?
Yeah, probably.
Well,
because they don't exist.
So why aren't they woke nukes?
You shut your damn lying mouth.
Woke nukes? I thought I was kind of decoys.
Here we go, here.
Wow.
Take over just a purple thing.
So the collector is being shot in the whole
range. Oh god.
What's happening?
Oh god.
Oh no.
It's like, you know, one side boot. Like the Toro one side boot. It's so tense. So different strategies. So much fighting!
Charlie's built around doing aggro.
Are we gonna do a solar connector rush?
What the?
I shall blind the phone.
Well, actually, the good cheers, but you know.
What did they do?
What did he go?
That guy. Oh, that is.
That guy!
Oh, you mean that guy? You mean that's doing nothing? That's kidnapping another guy?
No, it's doing... It's, I don't have any resources for doing things with that guy.
Do you have metal? Do you have energy?
Oh, no, I didn't want
to die
down.
Yeah, but
I want
to
die
just down. Metal or something else.
Things.
Like Pee-wees and Flashes.
I'm thinking about more Solar Extractors and like, you know, Metal Matrix or something.
Look, you're playing ARM, you don't need much more than Pee-wees and Flashes.
Actually,
I mean,
you do.
You well, sort of, but I mean, you can't go wrong if you just build Pee-wees and Flashes and throw them at the other guy.
Yeah.
Well, actually, there's a bunch more different.
Okay, mate.
Are you advancing?
Yes, you are. There are too many.
No, I don't believe
you. That was a fake attack. Very, very cunning strategy. Woody and Tisa counter-attack, yes. Yes, Power is getting bait into the very fearsome defenses. Oh no, he's stopping just right at the edge. What's gonna happen? These are master strategists.
Why did you say it?
He was just placing his units.
Yeah, watch that's what we use for the pit. I had so many uses.
One bomber, he comes, he shot and explode. The one, the bomber. The one.
Wait, does that have to use one single bomber?
He got shot by like Samson.
Okay, look, seriously, if this is the pace of the game, I might need to, you know, postpone until tomorrow sometime and catch up about halfway through the game then.
Something, it's a bomber, because in the game it happened, like, one bomber, like, killed things for a long time, I forgot, but it was very funny because it was the bomber, the one, the only one.
Is someone recording this?
That's why I'm making a bit more serious.
Good, because I would like to see what the fuck happened.
Yeah, that's why it's more funny, because if it was like me versus Rigger, I would have been done and that wouldn't be funny. No, that's funny. Rigger, why are you doing a thing here? Do you think about a second?
Right.
Just think. Actually, no, never mind.
No, I'm not gonna think. This smelled bad, and yeah,
no. I love this unit sitting just like, you know, like a fourth of my screen from each other, just there. Like, oh, it's a battle. Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's cute. I thought. Maybe later. Okay. I think the robots are drinking tea right now.
I don't know. I don't know.
What's wrong with this?
No.
I'm going like,
has something happened
yet?
Yes.
One little patch with an extractor on it. Whoa! It's a big attack of...
Yeah!
Ouch! Oh. Watch out! Ouch.
Of what?
Ouch.
I'm French, right?
Ox?
Wow.
Whoa! Okay, it's
yeah.
The commander's being shot by the ox, what's going on? Samson are coming to rescue? Where's the crew to die? Holy shit, what's happening? Actually, I cannot see the left of the command.
Thanks to
the
hour for our time.
Great. A big rush! This is the final bound! My screen is shaking.
The apocalypse is upon us.
This is actually how we're gonna die, so.
Rigger, send! You bomber! You want bomber? Send it! It's gonna make a difference! Bomber
there
is
you
coming!
Go.
He's from Bomber! He killed Samson! Yes! Yes! And he exploded after that!
You know, this is like listening on the radio to a really enthusiastic sports commentator.
Yes, and here you go, comes exploding.
Oh no.
Paul wins!
Damn it, I hate this game.
Wait, no, it's just, is the game over?
Yes.